So gentlemen, we know that India is suffering from corruption, and even not the government departments but the private institutions nowadays, they are also suffering from the corruption. So what do you think? Who is responsible for the corruption? Okay, I'll give you three options: bureaucrats, politicians, common man. I repeat the topic: who is responsible for the corruption? Bureaucrats, common man, and politicians. You have got 10 minutes for the discussion. Your time starts now.
Okay, friends, according to me, politician is the basic knowledge, because there is a lot of corruption due to the politician. So according to my view, politician is the basic.
Yeah, yes, you are right. Politicians are the basic of our policies forming and many other things. Politicians are the one who forms the policies. So if our policies are not fairly formed,
you are right, I am surely in your favor of you. But we have to see that common man is most important. Yes, because if we are seeing that in the person asks for money anywhere in any official work, if a person asks for money, if he refuses and take this to the many officer, to big officer, yes, and surely there will be something happened in this.
Yeah,
I am not blaming anybody. We are here to find a solution. Yeah,
let someone to represent their views in the highest authority, where politicians form their policy for the betterment, for the
enhancement. That's why I'm saying, and he has to check that the person is bad or not.
Politicians are the one who makes the laws for the common people.
No politician making the law which is corrupted.
Depend on common man. Because friend, not only politician, because common man is not keep right, then no one demands.
Yes, that you are right. If common man will not give back,
if common man is careful, then all common man will
not give back. Let's think about the real
respect. How a common man and educated man, he refused the money to get like
a common man is responsible, because
when a man goes to any office and any officer demands for money, he should action against him.
One more idea that common man is responsible, but just think about the real aspect of life, that if a common man will not be able to do his any government official, he has to
be right.
Look at the reality. If any traffic police demands a money, he gives easily.
What a politician can do, the ultimate power, from my idea, the ultimate power is in a politician's hand.
Give me answer. Who choose politician? Common man.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Common man is responsible.
I'm not saying
politician. The only common man has the ability to choose a politician.
I think it
is
good to lesser point to say that. So
politician give chance of common people, so common people accept it.
This my
politician
policy is that in some cases
common people are forced to give bribe to the bureaucrats or
the government give the bribe to get their work.
If we
get time up